I would say yes. Challenges because it was a different culture. You know that in Latin America, children are used to stay even when they are 30 years old. It's fine if they live with their parents, for example.
And what I mean by this is that your workplace is very likely going to be very diverse. So you'll work with people who may have come from all over the world.
Because bad things that happen, and that's what I want to represent, the Mother Earth, the mother that will always be there for us, and because that's where we all come from.